Hello, brother.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Vaas and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Painted Tata on his body, took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatau. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
How's it going, mate?
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaas.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Okay, grab me. Everyone, get to your position.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vaas's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road.
Give me the C4, I'll do it.
Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4!
Can't wait for a moment. C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
I don't understand.
Jason, go! He's with the water tower!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. Oh, holy shit! What the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Definition of insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked. Everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time is gonna be different. No, 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 please. This time is gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No, no, no. Oh, fuck you! Why is he taking those warriors? Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
There. let them be a stripper.
Behind you!
to lose. Take off!
Okay, okay.
Get us up! Go, go!
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Possible. Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vaas. In celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
Gotta get my stuff back from those pirates.
Keep this shit hold. Let me, or is something doing that? Ah! Yeah! Leave for the jumping block!
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Vaas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vaas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You would be leaving soon.
Jason!
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Of man are you? Your senses can cloud in the darkness. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Thank you.
giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became a... The descendants of the world became the Rakhi.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are a rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
A good thing I'm too high to be scared. This is what you get for talking back!
Thank you. You saved my life.
It came from over there.
Oh. motherfucker! He didn't think! I knew you were coming, right? I am so disappointed! You saw so much promise, Jason!
Shit!
So much fucking promise!
There's fire everywhere!
Everything is. I did not believe. You want me to die?
I'll pay 10 grand! To the first motherfucker to get to Jason for this nutsack! Ah, oh, Jason! You come to fuck with me! In my own house! For a bitch! For Citra!
We'll be right back.
Come out and face me!
Pick up a motherfucker.
Balancing point.
Way up in the fucking skies. You thought you had your finger on the pussy tree. But hermano,
you are strong.
Are you enjoying my sister's company? Huh? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
We're so fucked, Jason. Pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger!
Thank you.
art! Accept me as your savior! Nail me to the fucking cross! And let me be reborn!
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Hoyt Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your phone.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
Was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.